Hi, Pete. Daisy, how you doing? Nice to see you. Are you excited?
Nervous.
That's alright, it's fine to be nervous.
Right, well, good luck.
Thank you, I'm going for coffee and breakfast. And
yes.
And then I'll
calm myself down.
11 o'clock.
Yeah.
No, I'm chilled.
Yeah, you seem quite chilled.
Yeah, I'm chilled. Okay.
Pete sent me to look after you for the day. Lots of special things are going to happen.
So my beautiful Chloe, all I've ever wanted is for you to be happy. All I've ever wanted is to help make every day for you better than the previous one. Today, a journey of surprises will take place, each one better than the last. Today, Chloe, is your day. Enjoy.
Oh, okay. Well, that's your first present, some gorgeous flowers. Did you have any idea of what sort of things he would have bought you?
No. First present. Oh, wow. Oh my gosh.
Very nice.
Oh, gorgeous.
Oh, wow. Mulberry purse. I wanted a mulberry purse for ages.
That is amazing.
That's so pretty.
You're so lucky. That
Am
is
I
that.
Allowed to-
Yeah, yeah, definitely wear it today. Hair and makeup artists.
How are you?
So
my name's
Chinta.
I'm here to do your hair today.
Overwhelmed. Oh. Oh, that's such a gorgeous dress.
Yay! How did he pick so well, didn't he?
Amazingly.
It fits you perfect.
You need to leave the suite right now with Daisy and head downstairs to the hotel entrance, baby. Dot, dot, dot. I love you, Mimi.
Your next surprise, you have to get in this gorgeous car.
Oh, wow.
And that's going to take you to where I'll meet you, because obviously I can't come in the car because it's only a two-seater.
Yeah, I'm really excited. Laying back, head on the grass, chewing gum, having some laughs.
Yeah, having some laughs. Your next surprise is a trip on a Sunseeker boat down the Thames. And it's not just any ordinary Sunseeker boat, it was actually in the James Bond film.
Oh,
so it's James Bond's speedboat that he used. And it's really lovely, and you can have some champagne and canapés on there, because we're told you need to eat.
Oh, wow. Oh my gosh, that's amazing.
Another little present just as a treat on here.
Oh my gosh!
I hear you love macaroons.
I absolutely love macaroons. Oh my gosh, that's amazing. Thank you.
Which is going to take you to your last surprise. So it's all over then.
I'm I'm more excited than nervous.
Do you have any idea what your last surprise is now that you're here and you've had a helicopter bring you here?
Absolutely.
Oh my god!
Mr. James.
Hello, sir.
Hello, hey,
It's easy. All you need is love. All you need is love. All you need is love. Love is all you need.
Thank you very much. It's
Thank you.
Fantastic.
That was an amazing, absolutely amazing proposal.